knock his door and ask him to, you know, to hold you.